Oh, you know me as Mage, the Mad Magician, and yet you face me.
Brains deep.
It is my turn.
Okay. Shiver beam.
Gonna beat you up.
Critical edge.
I know your weak spot.
Operation Revelation will now commence.
Okay. Let's use Seraphic Healing on Vert.
May life caress you.
Now, what shall I do? Pierce. Still hit the spear. My turn! Gonna hit ya! Yeah! Yeah! Ouchie!
May life caress you.
Now, what shall I do? Now is the time to use this.
What?
Gonna hit ya! Hey! Gonna hit ya!
Okay, so this battle wasn't...
turn.
This battle wasn't that bad. It does kind of suck, though.
Got you. Take this. Burn to ashes.
I won't go easy. Prepare yourself. Tifo time.
It is my turn. There. There.
Cactus.
Finally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. This is actually going pretty decent. Do I say that, of course?
Items are to be used.
Operation Revelation will now commence. Take this.
Let's build this up a little bit further.
Take this.
Cactus.
Gonna beat you up.
Neptune break. Yeah.
Gonna use my special.
I hate to be second-guessing myself constantly, but it's kind of necessary for me right now. It's weird to see Neptune doing this not in Hard Drive Divinity. Spiral Break. Nerf it a little bit.
May your soul rest in peace.
It's also weird seeing her not in Hard Drive Divinity using that.
It is my turn. May life caress you. Take this. There. Burn to ashes.
Root!
Ow.
Here you go! Here you go! Here you go! My status!
It is finally
box.
My turn.
I may have screwed that up. Oops.
Terai Division.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Chaos Rebirth.
Return.
It is finally my turn. Pierce. Still hit the speed. My turn.
Okay. Yeah, it's fine if I use Neptune. I'll save
now,
it.
Who would like to taste defeat?
I didn't mean to actually guard there, but alright.
May life caress you.
What? There!
I want to be able to spam all of my EXE gauge moves all at once.
It is finally my turn.
I'll use Spiral Break. This isn't even that hard. So long as I pay attention.
May your soul rest in peace.
Operation Revelation will now commence. It is my turn.
Blasphemous Theoretical. It's time for some major damage to be done. And that way Neptune can use her Neptune Break directly afterwards.
May you reside forever in limbo.
$42,000 damage is not bad.
Gonna beat you up!
And Neptune Break will finish. Should already be dead, but you know, Neptune does her entire attack, so.
Get ready to get hurt!
Done.
Whew, that was close.
Big boom shell, memory increase, plenty of everything. Awesome. We won? That was easy. I thought this was gonna be a forced loss. I wonder if the battle was bugged. What? Ganesh, how could they have won even when I sealed their hard drive divinity? How amazing, defeating the machine without their hard drive divinity powers? Stop praising them! Please don't yell, seeing my pride weaponry defeated is painful too. Then use that. Sir President, when you say that, do you mean we cannot have humans defeat our machines? But that is still under maintenance, and I cannot assure what will do it. But don't leave me out. What do you guys mean by that? If you can defeat the goddesses, just use that or this or whatever. See, our client asked for it too. Bring it before we lose our corporate trust. I will not be held responsible for this. It was a lot easier than I thought. Kind of a letdown, you know? I was worried when Nep-Nep couldn't change, but I'm happy we won. I think we've showed that Xion's weapon's better, isn't that right, Noir? Yes, I think everyone who saw can agree to that. Then we got a super win, then. What's going on? Don't think defeating that one machine makes you a winner, Neptune. Next, let's try to go against Hardbreaker. Ah, that's a new one. No matter, we just have to defeat it. Let's see how much longer you can keep your composure. Now get the match started. You're all asking for it. Let the second match begin.
Time to shine!
Oh hey, it's that Bamf!
It's my turn.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Operation Revelation will now commence. Operation Revelation will now commence.
It's my turn.
Now, who would like to taste
defeat?
It is finally my turn.
Now, who would like to taste defeat?
Am I supposed to win this?
There.
The answer is no.
It is finally my turn. It is finally my turn.
It is my turn. There. There.
I
Operation Revelation will now
anymore.
Commence. be gone. Operation Revelation will now commence. There. Take this. Operation Revelation will now commence. Operation Revelation will now commence. Operation Revelation will now commence. Operation Revelation will now
What's going
commence.
On?
Now, who would like to taste defeat? Be gone. This cannot be happening.
Why wasn't it attacking me for so long? Hey, who said it should be okay to, as long as we don't lose? Like, the game is way too hard without the transform thingy. What power? This would be explain R4's confidence earlier. This is seriously bad. Now, Hardbreaker, crush Neptune and all. Ah! What's going on? Why did it stop? I told you it was still under maintenance. That's no excuse for it malfunctioning. This is our chance to crush them. Something under maintenance isn't working correctly, you stupid, stupid person. Yes, I know, but with how it is, there's no way I can restart it. We were this close to being pancakes, weren't we? Yes, quite close, really. I almost did not expect to make it out alive. Yes, my main character error status saved us all. Move, you piece of junk. What? You're kidding me, it's moving again? Mind you, that's not an old TV. Who cares? End machine can beat back to shape. That's so archaic. How old is that lady all anyways? Hey, you're not supposed to roughhouse machines or game consoles and stuff. Why could I care? What? Wait, did I give you I didn't give you an order yet and attack them, not the wall. Is it? It's totally a malfunction out of control. See, I told you that shouldn't treat machines badly. Wait, you said that after the fact. This is no time for the expo now. We have to stop it. Kanash, is there any way to stop it? Unfortunately for you, I have no intention of speaking with a fake. Like I've been saying, I'm the real deal! Stop fooling around already! Kanash, is there no way to force it to stop? I've been trying, but it seems all my signals are being blocked. Why not send in another machine to stop it? Well, that would be perfect if it weren't for them being destroyed by you. The hell? Why are you speaking with them like normal, huh? I guess being too fanatic is something to think about. If we could at least use HDD, we may be able to stop it. Then let's break that device stealing our HDD. Please, Ganache, help. I suppose. But how will you stop the jamming device located on its head? What? Are you an idiot? Why'd you place it on a place like that? I'd be happy if we did that old lady over there. If we did what that old lady over there did to stop it. I doubt someone as convenient as that would happen. That is quite possible. Seriously? The device was a prototype which was forced in. If enough force is applied, we can stop it? That's hard to tell, but being unstable, there is a chance it can be stopped. Then leave it to me! Who's there? Tia! She just broke the device on the Heartbreaker's head in an instant. Who is she? Marvy to the rescue! A rescue character flag? Sweet! Nappy, are you alright? Neppy, are you alright? Huh? Do I know you? Well, yes, but I'm the one who knows you, not the other way around. My name's Marvelous AQL. You can call me Marvy. Marvy, right? Okay. Great to meet you, Marvy. From the looks of it, it seems like the device has stopped, but... The Hardbreaker machine still hasn't stopped. Then we just have to force it to stop. Let's go, everyone. Marvelous AQL has been added. Fine! Fine! Just throw me in here and do this to me. See what I care. This episode's gonna be insane. Why are all my episodes... I'm gonna have to cut these at some point. This is becoming obscene. Fine, see what I care. Partner setup. I have too many party members. Null stat decrease, Catan. Okay, null stat decreases, required SP. That affection, though, they're lovers. They're... Okay. Okay, this'll work. This setup is alright. Required SP reduced, damage resist. Okay. Equipment. Mages, I'm gonna take off your thing and give it to Marvelous for the moment. She's now acting faster, has magic defense, and has gradual SP recovery. Mages, you'll get... I don't know, I don't care. Yeah. I think this is fine. Okay, that seems fine. This is fine. I had to build up the characters a little bit, but let's get into this battle. I'm a little bit overleveled, as is evident by the new badass character being 3 levels lower than me.
I won't go easy on you at all.
I won't go easier. Okay,
Who will it be?
Who will it be?
I can't wait!
Fuck.
Yeah. Too slow! There! Where's the patient?
Do you have something that heals that? No? Of course you don't.
It's time for your medicine!
Who will it be?
Hey! I got you! Ouch! Heal time!
First aid on yourself. Okay, let's try Tyranny Trigger.
Leave it to me.
Who wants to take me on? There! Taking this serious? Taking this serious?
I can't wait! Become healthy, everyone!
I can't!
My turn!
You send Kaita? Okay.
Taking this serious?
Yeah. So this is a
taking
lot more difficult. Thunder Break!
I can't wait!
Everyone be
trying to think of which way to do it. Marvelous has less HP. Rinse and write it.
Let's play.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I can do this. Hey!
I'll finish this.
Ha, you missed. All right.
There.
Time to see Neff's new ability.
There. Yeah.
Thunder Crush.
I can't wait.
And missed again. Okay.
Do you want your shot?
Desu, Desu, Desu.
Giving it everything I've got.
Yeah. I got you.
Okay. Futon.
Futon.
It's my turn.
Now, Neptune Break. Because it's necessary.
This is it!
I can't wait! Hey! Hey!
Who will it be?
see. Mita Resakai. Resaki? I'll try that later.
Finish this.
Okay, that's pretty awesome.
Taking this serious? Too slow. Gaia Crash.
Thunder Crush.
That hurts. Everyone be healthy.
Compass first aid kit on them.
Who will it be?
And now I will use it.
Secret Ninja Art.
Nidarai Saki. She does not look like a ninja. Yeah. She looks like a pop singing sensation. Also,
secret ninja art. I'm going to risk all I've got.
She turned into a phoenix. How was that a ninja art?
Finish this. Taking this serious? Say, I'll eliminate you.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. I can do this. Hey!
Giving it everything I've got.
Okay.
There.
First aid kit.
It's my turn. Too slow.
I just realized I probably should have used. Oh, whatever.
I'll eliminate you.
Who will it be?
Let's do it again.
Midarai Saki.
Midarai Saki.
This.
This Neptune break.
Special. Neptune break.
This is it.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
My turn.
I got you.
Yeah. Leave it to me. It's my turn.
Still single.
Now's the time.
I can still do it. I'll patch you up.
It's my turn!
Hey! Hey!
Leave it to me. It's my turn.
Ouch.
Really, Compa?
I should use this.
I can still do it.
Giving it everything I've
really,
got.
Compa?
Is this it? The angels told me to stay here. become healthy, everyone!
Who wants to take me on?
Take me on!
Neptune break!
It's not that bad, but the problem is Kompa is an amazing healer, but just keeps getting put down.
Giving it everything I've got. Secret ninja art. Nidai Saki!
Seriously, you're not a ninja. I don't care what you say you are. You are a pop, like, idol. You're an awesome one who has control of fire and carries a sword, but that's it. And could turn into a phoenix for some reason.
I can't believe how tough that was.
Hardcover, metal dress, 20,000 credits, 26,500 experience.
I'm getting stronger.
Kompa's revival. I'm beat. I can't lift a single finger. I'm beat too. I can barely stand up. Oh, then what perfect timing. What? Yeah. Noir? At least that junk tired the goddess is out. Now I can copy you. No, Noir's power too. You're the last one left, Neptune. I won't let you. I'll protect Nep-Nep. Without the goddesses, you're nothing. I'll take care of you myself. You, have you forgotten a certain two besides them? I'll protect Neppy as your guardian ninja. This may be more bothersome than expected. Everyone. I'll let you go this time, but I'll get your power soon. Are we saved? Somehow, but Noir's power was copied. The event is all in ruins, too. I don't think the event can continue like this. Minor issues, none of the public is badly injured, so I'm fine with it. Noir. You're still safe, so as long as we protect you, it'll be fine. Yes, why worry on what has passed? We should look instead to the future. Right, and we can stop R4 if we reach Isuar, right? But before everything, I need to do something about the event. Cleanup of the Expo, Avenir's liabilities, and mending the injured. Just my luck.
No more. Please. Let me rest. Need sleep. No work.
Way to start the scene off with a downer, Noir.
I can't help it. I've been at work the entire time since the day of the Expo.
Look on the bright side. Now you're back on top again.
There's no way Avenir could cover that mess they caused.
And Lady Noir's shares went through the roof.
I guess all that behind-the-scenes work finally reaped results.
Was that planned?
Of course not. Even I'm surprised. I just wanted to work for the citizens.
Come to think of it, how is all the work going?
Fine. Got Avenir out of Basilicom, and the event repairs are underway.
What's going to happen to Avenir?
I'll fix Avenir under the supervision of Basilicom. I could have just dismantled them, but their technology is inspiring. It can help Last Station, but the weapon tech? I won't let that out again.
I see. That's good to hear.
How about Ganache and Sanja? They're like criminals, aren't they?
Singe was removed from the company. He's now working at Xion's place.
Xion's? Why?
He did bad, but he is Xion's father's friend, so they wanted to help.
That's so good to hear. Hopefully Mr. Singe can become a better person.
I hope so. What about Ganache?
He went missing. I'm assuming he went back to Louis.
He is an avid believer of Blonde, so there's no reason for him to be here.
I'd laugh if he went to Planetune or Leanbox instead.
That's one tasteless joke to hear.
Nap, nap. That's no laughing matter.
Hey there. It's been a while.
Yeah, same to you too, Xion. How's it been?
Pretty good, mind you. It's so busy that I need extra help now.
I heard from Noir. You sure you're okay bringing the former Big Shot on?
He's like that because of my father's accident, and he had nowhere to go. He is formerly a skilled craftsman, so he's helping quite a bit, too. Oh, anyways, I wanted to give you guys something. Isn't this what you guys were looking for by any chance?
No, you can't just give that!
The key fragment! Xion, where did you find this?
It came out from the Heartbreaker. Looks like it was its power source.
No wonder we couldn't find it anywhere.
But why was it used as its power source?
Maybe R4 made Avenir use it to defeat us.
No, it seems like R4 wasn't involved with the weapon development. It seems like Ganache found it. He's the one who made it the power source.
What are the odds?
Well, I'm quite surprised to know that Noir and you folks were CPUs. Are you sure about me treating you all the same as before?
Yep. We're like major buddies, so no need the formalities. Right, Noir?
Yes. You are my precious friend. I'd hate you to treat me any other way.
So there you have it. You may as well give up, Xion.
I guess so. Well, that does make things easier for me, too. It's already this late? Well, you got what I wanted to give. See ya!
Aww, why won't you stay longer?
Sorry, but I got some work to do. Let's meet up again and have some lunch.
Ooh, if we go, then I want to eat at your cafeteria.
You sure? There's a lot of other great places, you know.
That's fine. I want to eat the food served at your cafeteria.
Now you're talking. Okay, I'll prepare some eggplant dishes that you can eat.
Xion, you monster.
What? I appreciate it, but I'd like to pass on it.
I'm just playing with you. Well, see y'all again.
Regardless of the method, we finally got all four.
So, it's Isti time again. Come on down, Isti!
It seems like you've gathered all the key fragments.
This is Histoire?
Oh, but one bad news. R4 copied and ran off with Noir's power.
I see. That would mean R4 now wields the power of three goddesses. Please release me before Neptune's power is copied.
So where are you then? Don't tell me you're up in Celestia.
Not to worry. I am actually sealed in Planetune.
Where in Planetune would that be?
I am sorry, but I do not know exactly where.
Okay, then let's head to Planetune.
I believe Compa's room would be efficient as a base.
My, but how do we find Histoire?
Aren't there any clues?
Unfortunately, none as of current.
Then I guess we just have to look for Isti all over.
Well, at least we know Histoire is somewhere on Planetune.
It's worked fine so far, right? I'm sure everything will be just fine.
Yes, I'm sure everything will be fine too.
I don't know if you're positive or just happy-go-lucky.
Well, I don't mind the approach at all.
Yes, it's much better than being negative.
Yeah, isn't it? Okay then, let's go back to Planetune to find Isti.
Chapter 5 clear already. Welcome to the start of the 128th Where's Isti Summit. Okay, now to start off, let's hear everyone's information. I've got a whopping nothing. I wasn't counting on you in the first place. How about everyone else? Couldn't find anything. Ditto. I have asked for Lon to help, but nothing in particular was found. I didn't find anything. Similar to my search for Doc P, I've not found anything. Nothing from me either. I wonder where Isti could be. My guess is the, you know, the Silicom or whatever. So all the searching, absolutely zero. So how about you, Iffy? I've asked for Atome-chan's help too, but nothing at all. So we all have Nada then. If only Isti were here to give a hint. We haven't heard anything since then. It just dawned on me, but why not ask Planeptu's Basilicom for help? Planeptu's Basilicom would know more than anything about Planeptune. Oh yeah, huh, I wonder why I didn't come up with that. You're supposed to be the CPU here, you know? Yeah, we all know. We all know a lot. So guys, I don't know how I cut that, but I must have cut that into two different episodes. And now, guys, next time, once we Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1, we'll be moving on the story, maybe? Or maybe going to a side dungeon? I have yet to decide. And there's a lot of text things, so we'll be checking that out. So, I'll see you guys then.